ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain the season. Including some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded quickly. Later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind?
Remember.
I've heard.